it's like this. I'm at the level right now. I'm 5-0. I can't keep beating up on bums. I gotta fight somebody that's gonna, you know, be able to boost me up. I'm at that point where the people that I'm mumbling, they don't want to fight somebody that's gonna give them a potential loss. You know what I mean?
High risk, low reward, basically.
Say it again.
Is it like high risk, low reward, basically fighting you?
Right, exactly. A lot of people want to beat up on bums, get their record up to like 15-0, but never fought nobody. Yeah. You know what I mean? To pad their record up so that eventually they'll be able to fight a big name or get a big purse or something like that.
Mm-hmm.
Really, I'm on a tight time. I want to fight everybody that's worth fighting. You know what I mean? That's going to help me get there faster.
You know, it's crazy, too, that I was watching a Paulie Malignaggi interview, and he basically was talking about him and his homie, and they was kind of, like, in the same predicament, too, and where they had, like, they had good amateur careers,